Good day everyone, this is Teacher Nori. In this video, we are going to talk about differentiating words with different medial sounds. Medial sound. A medial sound is the middle sound in a word. It may be a vowel or a consonant. To be able to properly identify the medial sound of a word, we must familiarize ourselves with the sound that letters make either alone or in combination with other letters. Examples of different medial sounds in CVC words. Bag, beg, big, bog, bug. Cat, caught, cut. Hat, hit, hot, hut. Bad, bed, bid, bod, bud. Jet, jot, jut. Pat, pet, pit, pot, put. Pan, pen, pin, pun. Here are some other examples. Steel, stool. Moon, mean. Pool, peel. Bake, bike. Strike, stroke. Mild, mold. Wood, weed. Bald, bold. Remember, just like in learning new words, the best way to know the different sounds that letters make is through reading them aloud. Reading them with your eyes will help you learn their spelling and meaning, while reading the words aloud helps you learn how they sound like and how they are formed with your voice. For this week's exercise, copy the poem on paper. Then make a video of yourself while reading it aloud. Do not forget to insert your paper in your clear book for checking. And that is the end of our video. Thank you for watching. Until next time!